think twice before they try to regulate this.